Hey everybody, it's AmoFan back with another part of the Let's Play of Super Metroid. Let's see where we go now. Oh, I know where to go. So anyway, over there. Go back now. Then the next weapon I get. Okay, we're back to the next part. So, I'm hoping this doesn't... Now remember that other part I was trying to get through early and I couldn't? Actually, I don't know if I showed it in this video. Well, I'm about to show it. pronounce it easier. This way, and I think I get a new weapon. Ice beam. So, we got the ice beam now, everyone. If I haven't already said it before in my other videos, check out the Retro Gaming Show tonight. 8:30, around roughly 8:30 Eastern Time, because he's gonna be doing Mega Man Let's Play Marathon. And that's something you might want to, something that you might want to. Something you might want to check out, but until then. See? Ice beam is cool, actually. Who else wants to mess with me? What's down here? I forget. I don't think I can get through there yet anyway. No, I can't. I just remembered I can't. Anyway, I'm gonna call it. What is that part? I'm gonna call this a Let's Play, so this is Arrow Fan signing off saying stay tuned for the next part.